our EVS activity class. So I did one activity that is based on the plants products. I will show what I did activity. So this is the activity based on the plants products. Okay. So these are the grains. What is the meaning of the grain in Kannada? Belegalu. This is the wheat, corn, and the rice. These are all belongs to grains, right? Then nuts, cashews, almonds, groundnuts. These are all belongs to nuts, right? Then spices. Spices means masala items, right? So this is the pepper, elachi, cloves, dalchini sticks, cumin seeds. These are all belongs to the spice items, right? Then this is the sugar. How we get the sugar? From the sugarcane plant, right? So you also collect like these items and first put the some gum, then paste like this. Okay, first you have to write your school name, then which subject, then the activity, then which class you are studying, then the activity name. At the end you have to write your name. Okay, this is the activity. Have you understood what is the activity? Okay, you have to do like this and send it to my WhatsApp number within tomorrow 10 a.m. Thank you.